good evening and welcome. I'm so excited that you're joining here with us this evening. For the first time in the McLeod Innovation Center, we have our Autumn Music Showcase. As we begin all good things in our Jesuit tradition, I'd like to welcome our chaplain, Father Ron Perry, up to offer an opening prayer.
I'd like to just to start with a brief quote from a Jesuit by the name of Peter Knott, who reflects on the arts and music in particular. So he says, "Though all the arts speak of our relationship to an immediate experience, at the same time, they tell us something about the nature of the world, about the mysterious forces which we feel to be around us. Music perhaps can best attune us to the spiritual reality of the cosmic order. Music is the voice of God within us." And I was particularly caught by that expression, "Music is the voice of God within us." So let us pray. Loving God, we gather this evening to celebrate the prep community through music. We particularly celebrate our seniors and all they have given to us over these past 4 years. Bless them and all they undertake for your honor and glory, now and into the future. We pray that through music and all the arts, we come to experience and appreciate the beauty and complexity of our universe, a reflection of your beauty and complexity. Loving God, may we hear your voice through music and share in your creativity as we make our own music. From Psalm 33. Praise the Lord with the harp, make music to him on the 10-string lyre. Sing to him a new song, play skillfully, and shout for joy. For the word of the Lord is right and true, he is faithful in all he does. The Lord loves righteousness and justice, the earth is full of his unfailing love. May we continue to make music, and may our music bring joy and love to our world. Amen.
Thank you, Father Perry. Why don't we welcome our select choir to the stage? All right, so again, welcome. I'm so excited you're with all of us this evening. If you flip to the end of your program, we have the words to the Fairfield Prep alma mater. As we begin tonight, if you are able, will you please stand and join in singing our Fairfield Prep alma mater?
Blackbird, fly, blackbird, Slowly but truly mending. Never made love. never wink back at fireflies. But now that the stars are in your eyes, I'm beginning to see the light. I never went in for afterglow or candlelight on the mistletoe. But now that you turn the lamp down low, I'm beginning to see the light. I'm beginning to see the light. I'm beginning to see the light.
kukan yani quencos. Si ahambe kukan yani quencos.
Si ahambe kukan yani quencos. Si ahambe kukan yani quencos.
To thank all of you and all the parents and guardians for being such great role models, but being trusting of us to mold your sons and students into the people they are today. And I want to take a brief moment to hand out the senior music pins and certificates. So guys, when I call your name, please come forward. Michael Devaney. Mark Colotolo. John Reed. Michael Rothberg. Nathan Ertel. Michael Hyland. Jacob Posbanski. Evan J. William Quincy. Brian Nunez. Dermot. R.J. Frick. Brennan Newcomb. Jimmy Gill. Axel Sander. Lauren Pellegrino. Arif D'Souza. And Henry Keller. I'm especially proud of these young men as they get ready to graduate and leave Fairfield Prep. I know that they will go out into the world to do great things. Let's give another round of applause for the musicians, class of 2022. Coming tonight, as we conclude, we begin and end all good things with prayer, and we'll end tonight with a prayer in song form. Please open your booklets to the final page. You'll see these alone are enough. Thank you all for coming. Again, our first annual Autumn Music Showcase here in the McLeod Center. Please get home safe. God bless.